These are horrible, horrible, horrid times. These are warning times. These are beautiful times. You just gotta plug into the right thing. I'm not saying plug into me, but you can see I'm plugged in something.
So precious is yours, is mine, and time.
And you can always tell when you're plugged into something, because the snakes come out. And they act like you don't know they snakes. My whole body is a barometer. If I'm feeling high, and you come snaking around and you take me low, off of the head, I ain't dealing with it. I just want to get a little bit of your energy. I just want to get a little bit of your time. I just want to, like, I can't do nothing for you. We're in quarantine. Build yourself up, bitch. Build yourself up, dude. I am not your soulmate, okay? You're a dog. I'm not. Glad you think my pictures are sexy and everything, but... And I'm flattered. I'm not saying stop that, but understand, I am not your soulmate. I am not your mate. I say that for a reason. Woo, Lord. Okay. So I guess if you did one of those old stories, I guess Lilith. We'll be going, okay, Adam, okay, we'll see. Change. If you happen to hear me one, there's something under the sun, and it's something in the light of the moon, and it might come too soon, but it won't come in June. I'm talking about the end of this quarantine. Trust me, this is going to go all year. But don't have no fear. What you got to do is focus on the something that's very, very near to you, which is yourself. Learn to take care of yourself. Learn to focus on your own health. Learn that you matter. Don't plug into me. Asking me to save you from yourself? Shit. What have you done about your own health? Why do you want to plug into me? You see me on the rise, and now all of a sudden your prying eyes go, look at that. Do you really want to know what I'm doing? Do you really want to be a part of it? Or do you just want to suck my juice? Once again, make me a user for you. Where really I'm the one who suffers abuse, because you don't give anything to me. I just keep feeding and feeding and feeding and feeding and feeding these barren, barren grounds. And then when I'm empty, you're not around. Oh, I learned though. I don't do the same thing anymore. And that is why you see a sister sore. I'm not the same that I was once before. And trust me, I'm about to get me more. More love, more happiness, more money, more good times, yes. A child is blessed. God is. Why should I settle for less when I am the best? Why should I settle for crumbs when I'm the whole goddamn cake? Ooh. Yeah. But I'm a freestyle, remember? Back to the signature. Taking you higher and watch me elevate. Drop a groove that just can't wait. Yeah, the music and the beat has got your attention. Getting ready for a new vibe ascension. On a climb, on a climb. Now you start the flow with the music on my mind. Yeah, watch me as I start to flow. Anybody wanna go on a soulful journey that you've never been before? I know I got some people in Cali on the ride. Isn't that funny? I see these crying eyes and like, ooh, if that's really true, we need to really get to know her now. Why? You think you're going to get to know me to know someone else? Oh, no, honey. I shouldn't even be talking to you now. I shouldn't even be interested in this. Stay on my road, child. Got it.